Why did this Boeing aircraft abort takeoff at the last second? The fully loaded Boeing was traveling at speeds exceeding 200 miles per hour when the takeoff was abruptly cancelled. Although the aircraft came to a successful stop, the intense braking caused the tires to overheat, necessitating rapid deflation by the fire department to prevent potential explosions. This procedure was part of a rejected takeoff test conducted to determine the aircraft's ability to stop in case the takeoff is aborted.